All right, so let me ask you this. In an all-out war between coyote guys and LS guys, who's going to come out on top?